I am. I will be no different. No different than me.
Those who hoped that the Negro needed to blow off steam and will now be content will have a rude awakening if the nation returns to business as usual.
I'm an exotic mixture of many descents. I wonder why it is I'm not understood.
The whirlwinds of revolt will continue to shake the foundations of our nation until the bright day of justice emerges.
I hear no individuality, just a descending cheer of superficiality. I see a tropical bird in a pigeon's paradise. I want the truth of mutual acceptance without question. For I'm not special, just true to myself.